Right, folks, the season's well underway, and I wanted to share with you a trip I had fishing for Fluke out front. On this trip, I was fishing some serious soft structure. A lot of people think hard structure is what holds fish, such as rock jetties, submerged rocks, or docks. That is usually the case, but soft structure is often overlooked. If you can find these juicy troughs, they have a very defined boundaries, you will often locate the biomass of Fluke.
Yeah. It really quickly.
Great.
It's about 18 and a half.
18 and a half.
18 and a half.
Pine barrens heat up in the afternoon.
Right.
And air rises.
Right.
And when it rises, oh, nice.
That's nice. That's another keeper right there.
That one too.
Yeah, look at that. Woo! It's our lucky day. I'll let you go. 18?
You were right on. Wow.
It's good.
Yeah.